I really hope that it helps the new Syrians feel welcomed and also helps ease their transition.